Play the game, Doctor. Play the game.
I don't get it!
No? I'm so excited. Rassam, backwards, is master.
He's always been in control.
Hughes and partners, I am the partners, the enabler of William Jackson, the creator of the apocalypse. Our lives are like a game of chess, Doctor. And I've just reached checkmate.
Why is that even a thing? Doctor, you should really add labels to all of these buttons. Especially the brakes. Fat lot of good you are. Thank you. Brought me back. Thank you. Thank you. Oh God, talking into a police box. Now people will really think I'm crazy. Oi, I hope you're not agreeing. Wait. Dad? You alright? Sorry, I've been absent for a while. I've been away. You know, travelling with friends. Well, a friend.
Ah, I'm glad to hear it. It's about time you got out and did a bit of travelling.
You seem with it today. How are you feeling?
I'm fine. You planning on staying for tea?
Yeah. Yeah, I'd love to. I hope he'll come back, and tomorrow I see the dry ground where it stood. It's hard to explain, but I've been far away. Really far away. I've seen the most beautiful and the most horrific things, even the end of our world. The man I was with, my friend, he's gone. He's not dead, but he's in trouble, and he's saved me so many times on so many countless adventures, but maybe it's my turn
to return the favor.
Okay then, let's just improvise. TARDIS, locate the doctor. Oh, could you, Doctor? What? I could do with a hand here, Alexa.
Dr. Lucy Parker, personal identification number 99858C. This recording is documentation of my research and experience with, for the lack of better word, demon. 1 hour ago, there were major power fluctuations in my laboratory. Then a face of fire appeared right in front of me. It just stared at me until I blacked out. When I woke up, it talked to me. I was sent to investigate multiple cases of unexpected deaths due to their mysterious circumstances. Perhaps I was sent this case for a reason. For my investigation, I discovered the deaths occurred for on the hour, every hour. This means there is 1 hour until I die.
That was 2 hours ago.
I was so determined to see more aliens from other worlds. Look where that got me. There's a voice in my head, constantly muttering. I don't know if you can see this, but the words around me have changed. My research, my books, they all say, drink. My thoughts are still my own, but my body now belongs to someone. Or rather, something. I don't want to die. That's all part of the experience, I suppose. I'm being puppeted against my will. During this recording, I've been mixing up toxins. If I drink this, death is assured. There are many voices echoing the same word. Drink.
Okay. Okay. What would the doctor do? Come on, Aaron. Think like the doctor. Think like the doctor. What's wrong? So, I need to read this then.
Most cultures have some form of devil, including Gallifrey. Creatures that are of Gallifreyan origin, such as the Dibolus, have adopted the ability to regenerate, to enter our world after death. It would use its psychic powers to force victims to die on each hour for 6 hours. The only effective way we have found to send the creature back to hell was Ultron energy.
How long till the final soul is taken? Right, TARDIS, the book said the Time Lords defeated it with Ultron energy. How do I obtain Ultron energy? But where does he get the energy from? TARDIS, that's no use. How do I put it into the Sonic? Yes, what's wrong? Okay then, Iris, let's get to work. I mean, mostly it's just you.
It worked.
What did?
I understand now.
Could you stop being so cryptic and just tell me what's wrong?
Your mother. How much do you remember about her?
I don't see what that has to do with anything. Ugh. Did you get rid of the demon? It's all a bit hazy, like fire.
You regenerated, partly. Tell me about your parents.
My mum was born in Barra, my father, I don't know.
God, how could I have been so reckless?
Well, I must talk to my dad. He might know something. What are you hiding from me?
Your father is a Time Lord. You're the key to all of this. The nine, you know, those hooded figures. You're half human, half Time Lord. I don't know how much regeneration energy you have within you, Perhaps that was it. Maybe you're more like your mother than you think. You're a target now. I can't let them have you. You're safer in here with me. The whole universe is at stake now. I'm sorry, Aaron, but this will have to wait.
How long?
I don't know. Worst case, indefinitely. I was shown the future, and sacrifices must be made.
I understand.
Going to E-Space, the pocket universe that exists alongside N-Space, our space. E-Space is a negative coordinate where N-Space are positive. The hoodie creature that keeps following us is a Time Lord, known as the Nine. It's after you, Aaron. The Nine has plans for you and I can't allow them to act upon it. I don't even know if we can make it to E-Space. For once, I don't really know what happens now. We're here.
What's out there?
I need to let it in you, old girl. Hopefully a safe environment. As hard as it isn't straining to go, so we should be okay. For the record, I don't want to do this either. I'm sorry I locked the doors, but my priority is keeping you safe. I hope you can forgive me.
Forgive you? If it weren't for you, I would have caused the end of the world.
Not for the first time.
Missed you.
Likewise. Sometimes I wish everything could have been simpler.
Don't worry, Doctor. It's almost over.
Oh, if only that were true.